whether singing or laughing. Little lungs get quite the workout at daycare.
They're developing, and so we have to be particularly sensitive to making sure that we create an environment for them where they can be as healthy as possible.
Yet even the daycare cleaning supplies often emit chemicals known as VOCs, volatile organic compounds.
We're all exposed to them. They're in natural care products, they're in perfumes, they're in fragrances, they're in art supplies, they're in those, you know, those whiteboard markers that you can smell. That's the VOCs.
It's why a team of researchers at the University of Missouri developed a tool to measure indoor air quality at childcare centers. Small air pumps collect samples brought back to a lab for chemical analysis.
We call our instrument as an electronic nose.
Using the electronic nose, researchers identified more than 40 VOCs in daycare centers that have been linked to long-term health issues and could impact child development and behavior.
Most of these compounds coming from oil-based school supply, personal care products such as nail polish.
Come on in, my friend.
Dr. McElroy says parents shouldn't be alarmed. Instead, there are several small steps you can take to protect your child.
The smarter move is reducing that exposure.
Installing a carbon air filter, buying non-toxic art supplies, or simply opening a window can all help you and your child breathe easy. From the University of Missouri, I'm Megan Noe reporting.